All plant lobby, there's some plant twos in here. I should get good XP. I do want to. I can't try to play Lost Streak if we get this one though, because I want to get a golden egg if possible. Upgraded champion. What do I get? Is it butt cheeks? It's a Kog'Maw. I mean, honestly, Kog'Maw is probably one of the better ones to get, to be honest. I can literally big build Kog'Maw like Cinder and Lilia. I get the items for it. It's not a deep tier.
Yes.
What the fuck are you digging for? Oh my gosh.
They call me Jolly. They're right.
They're right. Oh my god, I have exalted right off the rip.
Stay down. My destination is clear.
Okay. So clear.
Story is not yet finished.
Well, you put up a good fight.
Starter kit? What do you get? Horn? Nothing. Pandora's. Hedge Fund, Prismatic, Hedge Fund, I don't think I do that one, I'm not gonna do this one. It's one of these two. Lucky Glows. I think I just... Yeah. Then I can play my exalted too.
Never a dull moment.
I mean, Giant Slayer is just good on anything, right? Well, it's not the greatest super early, but. Okay. That was weird. Alright, everything is still on the table. We got exalted, we got level up. We might hit level 10 this game. So I could rush level 6.
Never a dull moment.
Buy this one just in case I don't have anything good to put in. I'm still need 12 XP. Mm. mean, you're exalted, yeah. Sell this if we lose. Oh my god, this guy is a Galio. Starter kit. For sure it is. What am I thinking? Alright. Not last pick, but not first pick. I have a chain vest, so I should probably try to find another chain vest. It's a completed item. Chain vest and a Robidon's. Go Bramble and a glove. Glove's always good. Or Declaw and a tier. Let's do that.
Sour mandelberries, make mandel brew.
I mean, Protector's Vow on Ornn, I feel like it is like really good, but we're, I don't know if we're playing Ornn, you know what I mean? So. Oh, yo, that's a way better result. That's fine. Honestly, Kabuko is just like a waste of space. Hey, you got fucking starter kit. So Syndra's gonna be tough to get to. So I mean, I'm playing 5 costs realistically, right? So. Oh, this guy got a Syndra with his starter kit. Again, dude. A naked syndrome. Is that 4 costs or a spatula? 4 costs. Morg is an interesting option. Oh, sweet. They rewarded me for waiting.
Necessary.
Okay, so I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'm definitely doing that. We'll be right back. somebody leave already? No, why don't I see? Oh, he's our guy. What's up, gay? Am I just gonna ultra cap this? I'm just gonna do it, dude.
As you wish.
And then I just add these two in next. Necessary. Interesting board I got, dude. Like, it works. Yeah, Soraka is just exalted, isn't she? So I can upgrade her at any point. Which I probably will. Probably Lilia. Or I think his starter kit was it wasn't oh, he has a Galio too. He's dead though. Almost got him. Got that ass, dude. Need this. Not her. Whisper probably.
Every flower blooms to be seen.
I probably just trade that out for Annie. Right? Once I get one? Eventually. Crazy that I'm strong enough, like, just like full econ augments. I'm 100% hitting level 10. The fact that I am like chilling with these is not even right. This guy literally has Faded Crown and Lucky Gloves, and I'm beating him. That'll be good later.
Come closer.
It's 28 to level, but I'm gonna get up to. I'm chilling right now. I am big freaking chilling, dude. I'm gonna get up to my 100. I'm fine. Get it to my 100. We'll level. We'll look for Annie. We'll throw in Janna. And then we're just literally playing a 5 cost game. Wolves, so this is free XP or free gold. Maybe level 7 next round. Sheesh. And then when we start hitting 5 costs, we just start weeding stuff out. Pick Zyra and Janna. Well, first Zyra, then probably Janna.
They could not break me.
Choices.
Three hole crushers. That's pretty nice, actually. One, two, three.
The long time I ate a plum was never. We are made by our choices.
Maybe I keep going around. I mean, if I'm Vision of the Game is just gonna give me an Azir. We could take out Exalted here soon. even close, Owen. Oh, that's his ear. I need a tear. Two tears, good odds. Really good odds. No, fuck. Guess we go belt for Sterix? No, I shouldn't have went belt. Maybe Natchers? We'll see.
Into the dark!
I am obscenely strong right now. I don't even like have any two. Oh, my homegirl is a two star. Oh, this guy's strong too. He has the idiot and everything to it. Did we kill the Nautilus? Alright, that's fine. He has like no gold, he's only level 8. I'm about to hit level 10. So I'm literally just gonna go level 9, level 10. yikes, dude. Guess I'll 2B add in. Might roll at level 9 for a bit. Maybe I just go level 10. People are starting to catch up to him. Still about 50 though. Still in first. And I get double interest here. It's only 52 to hit level 10. We're just gonna hit level 10 and then we'll roll our ass off. By all the five costs we see.
They could not.
My fate on anybody.
spirits I feel closest to. Fate is in our hands.
Wouldn't wish my fate on anybody.
Heart is empty without empathy.
My canvas.
This is a nutty event right now.
Thank you.
Damn, that Annie is so tanky.
Tell a different tale.
Stick to the plan.
We have a plan?
Oh, I got a Nico too.
Legends are told in word and deed.
There it is.
Wouldn't wish my fate on anybody. We are made by our choices.
In word and deed, surrender. My triumph is inevitable. Are made by our choices.
Yeah. Do we just end on that? That was the craziest match I've ever played. Ever played. Yo, that was so much fun, dude. Oh, man, that was sick. Promoted to Plat 3. Let's go. GG's.